Hello, it's Arm, and today we're going to be opening up this Sun and Moon team-up booster box. It's the most recent set to date. I actually ordered two boxes. The other one I'm going to open up on Twitch over the next week or so. And just like with the last several boxes, I got this from Dave and Adam's Card World, which is really reasonable site to go and get cards from. This one's got, Zekrom and Pikachu on the front. On the top it's got Gengar and Mimikyu. On the side it has, kind of see it through the plastic, Venusaur and Celebi. Again, the Zekrom and Pika on the back, and Snorlax and Eevee on the other side. So we're gonna go ahead and probably do two parts again. I wanna open it off screen here with the plastic, just so we can move things along. And like I said, in all the description boxes of my videos, I do have the link to my Twitch channel. I'm gonna assume that the pack arts are, yep, there's the Gengar, Mimikyu, the Zekrom, Pika, the Celebi, and Venusaur, and then the Snorlax and Eevee. So I'm gonna go ahead and again open up in two parts. I'm gonna open it off like I always do because of the code card situation. Don't know if it's going to be upside down or not. It was not. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2. This is the energy. Y'all, if y'all have been watching me, you know my feelings on that. So, we've got Pawniard, Alolan Grimer that looks absolutely thrilled, Ponyta, Mareep, Charmander, adorable. Actually, I like this energy because the they're at least a different style than the generic energies. Nidorina, Doublade, Flaffy, Reverse Cosmoem, and a Ferrothorn rare. Okay. So, like I said, fun set to open. Should be really fun. I did a little bit of research on it. I like the GXs that they have in this set, the ultra rares and stuff. Another Pawniard to start us off. Let's get that better centered there. Pawniard. Alolan Grimer again. Ponyta. Mareep. Charmander. Darkness energy, that's different. Metal Goggles. Golduck. Doublade, a reverse Heliolisk, and Bisharp rare. Yeah. I don't know why I'm doing that. Putting the pack arts on my packs on my chair here. It's gonna be quite an interesting 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2. Few days. Okay, we got a Squirtle, Tentacool, a regular Grimer, Kanto Grimer, I guess I should say, a Pidgey, a Dratini, that Psychic Energy, a Dana Trainer, Kabuto, Nita, which I'm going to assume is like the person that knows the Battle Tree stuff, Reverse Water Memory, and a Holo Articuno. Is it all? Yeah, you can barely see it there. I need some sleepage. Because I sleep my cards as I go. There we go. Sleepage. I'm really trying to get more completed sets. I have a bunch of them I'm looking to do. Besides the Sun and Moon sets, I'm trying to go back as far as X and Y, the sets I don't have completed yet. I do have a few that I've almost finished, but they're still coming along. So I got another Squirtle, Tentacool, Grimer, Pidgey, Dratini, Grass Energy, Pupitar, Pokemon Communication, Hitmonlee, I like that art, a Prism Shaman, nice, I'll be putting that into his sleeve in a second, and the Mandibuzz, rare. I've got one of the really neat things that, oh gosh. That David Adams Card World does is if you buy so much money worth of cards, they send you a free gift. So much money, doesn't have to be cards, it could be anything really. They send you a free gift that you choose what you want. And I always choose to buy or to get sleeves as my free gift, because they're, you're gonna need them, and if it's free, you don't gotta worry about buying them, you know? So here you got a Puchina, an Alolan Geodude, Paris, Joltik, a Blitzel, that Silly Energy, Metal Energy this time, Taro Cat, with his Horde of Berries, Jinx, Hitmonlee, a Reverse Alolan Grimer, and a Beedrill. Kind of funny, the attack name, Destiny Stinger. Three, four. That's four and two. Whoops. Don't drop the last card there. Alright. Another Poochyena. Howl in the Dark. Come on. Come on there, buddy. Oh, he's not gonna focus. Okay, there we go. Paris. Joltik. Okay, Blitzel. Bill's Analysis. Uh-oh. That was the reverse. What did I do? Nidorino. Fairy Charm UV. I'm going to assume that's like an Ultra Beast type deal. Wartortle. Okay, I did mess this up. The Indigo Emmett is our full art. Secret Rare. Nice, I got a secret art and the energy. So I did mess that up. I'm gonna sleep this up right away. Indigo and Emmett. Is there a secret rare, I believe. Let's see, yeah, 176 out of 161. So, there we go. Nice. I'm hoping that that's a sign of good things to come. A lot of these Sun and Moon era sets have ridiculous amounts of cards. So it will take me a long time to collect the full sets from this era of cards. My cord keeps getting pulled when I put my arm down. Okay, Dratini, Zorua, Psyduck, Emolga that looks absolutely evil, Staryu, and look, Lightning Energy, Kangaskhan, Heliolisk, Sabrina's Suggestion, if she would focus, that would be a great suggestion. Reverse Kakuna and a Zebstrika is the regular rare. So I don't know how many of these have collected from this set, but I am enjoying it thus far. That, except for the whole, like, definite, obvious, like, pattern that they had with the commons. So, we got, Dratini, Zorua, Psyduck, Emolga, Staryu, Fire Energy, Tauros, Tauracat, Kabuto, a Jasmine Reverse Trainer card, and a Mimikyu Rare. I like how he's just like chilling amongst these plants here. That's kind of cute. So I'm thinking that I will post like a weekly quiz video. I'll talk about that later in a little bit. Squirtle. Klefki. Looks like he's losing a key here, or maybe he's collecting that one. Tell me what you think in the comments about that. Voltorb. Weedle munching on some leaves. Bulby. Fighting Energy. Charmeleon. That looks really cool. Water Memory. At reverse. Ammonite. That same adorable Weedle, but in reverse. And a Latios and Latias GX Tag Team card. That's really awesome. We're gonna sleeve this sucker up right away. Nice. I was thinking about doing a weekly trivia video where I post a video about some random, with a random trivia question. And the first person to get it right in the comments will get a couple of code cards. And I'll start that next week, I believe. I'll just have to find out some good trivia to ask you guys about. Panchan. Voltorb. Another Klefki. The same Klefki, I guess. Oh my gosh. Charmander. That's kind of weird that he would be in that art form. Mankey. The lightning energy, metal energy, wrong energy cane. Nidorino. Dangerous Drill. Hitmonchan. Reverse Blitzel. And a Muk. So I don't know what kind of trivia. It might be card related. It might be just Pokemon in general. And I'll have a video on that explaining more of the rules later. But for right now, I think that would be a cool idea. At least until I'm out of the code cards. So we got Grimer, a Pidgey, a Bronzor, Poochyena, Nidoran, female, Fairy Energy, Golduck, Grass Memory, Kakuna, Reverse Morgan, and a Galvantula. Cool. Hoping to get another GX or holo or something like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2. Okay. Happiest of happy Grimer. A Pidgey. Bronzor, Poochyena, Nidoran female, water energy, that's something different, regular Cosmoem, Persian, make 'em pay, that's a funny attack name, Lavender Town, ooh, reverse Persian, and a hollow Zoroark, nice. Zorua and Zoroark are pretty up there on my favorite Pokemon list. Stop doing that. Arm. My actual arm, not me as a person. Okay, so we have a Helioptile. I like how he's got like his little bow tie looking things in the background. Execute. Pharisee. Meowth. Alolan Geodude. That's a different one, I think. Yeah, that's the same CG one from one of the other Sun and Moon sets. Darkness Energy, Tauros, Persian, Metal Goggles, Reverse Squirtle, and a Skarmory. If you use a GX attack, this does 70 more damage. Wow. I don't really follow the competitive scene, but that would seem to be a decent attack. Hopefully it will be, and it will end up being, or has ended up being, a good type of attack. Alright, so we got that Helioptile again. Execute. Phariseed. Meowth. To you, dude. A little one's you, dude. Lightning Energy. Heliolisk. Jasmine. Dudge Whistle. Reverse Fairy Charm UV. And a Kabutops Rare. Nice. So we got 1, 2, 4 more of this half, and then we'll move on to the other half. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I have a. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Oh, I wonder where my reverse card is. They put my reverse card in backwards. I'm not gonna fix it, but until we get there. Just thought that was funny. So I got a Zorua. Larvitar. I like this. He's got like the Argyle type look behind him. Psyduck. Bulbasaur. Weedle. Psychic Energy. Tentacruel. Ingo and Emmett. Wartortle. And oh, not only is it backwards, but it's also upside down. So we got the Lycanroc GX, and a return label was the upside down and backwards reverse. Alright. That was rather interesting. So Lycanroc GX. Nice. That was quite interesting. I don't think I've had that happen before, so. In fact, I haven't had that happen before, I know for a fact. Let me just add a little bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Alright. So we've got Zorua. Larvitar again, that cute one. Psyduck. Bulbasaur. Weedle. Fire Energy. Kakuna. Buff Padding. That's interesting. Spiritomb. Reverse Articuno. And Pinsir is my rare. Alright. So we got a Honage, Pidgeotto, an Nidoran male this time, Cosmog, Magikarp. That's actually a really cool. And it's attack, Enter the Dragon. That's a funny name for an attack. Grass Energy, Morgan, Spiritomb, Viridian Forest. That's like the, Let's Go art. Looks like it. Pancham. Reverse and a Bronzong rare. Nice. Last card of this half. What will we end the half with? 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Right, yep. Alright. Again with the Honage. The Pidgeotto. Nidoran. Cosmog. Magikarp. Fighting Energy. Tentacruel. Return Label. Nidorina. Squirtle Reverse. And. Gengar and Mimikyu GX Tag Team. I don't care how if I'm reading that correctly or not, really. I do, but not to the point where I need to. Oh, that apparently I am dumb and cannot read. Where is that? Ingo and Emmett is actually not a secret rare. I correct myself. It's out of 181, not 161. So that is just a regular full art card. Alright, so that completes the first half of the box. Stay tuned for the second box, or second half of the box, and over the next few weeks, I will be opening up a couple packs here and there on my stream at twitch.tv/om2109. I hope to see you guys there. I'll put the subscribe button somewhere on the screen, probably above where the Trico head is. And over here somewhere will be some boxes. Some videos for cards for the videos. See you next time. Bye.